Imagine hearing an alarm go off like clockwork inside your wall for 13 years. A Pennsylvania man lowered a TV wire down inside his wall with a clock attached to it so that he could know exactly where that wire was.
Unfortunately, the clock fell off and stayed there all these years, set off to go at 6:50 or 7:50, depending on daylight saving time. But finally, a heating and air conditioning company came out and removed the clock from inside the wall.